I mean, just, we're going to be for a long time. If you have any work, I suggest you do it.
I don't have any work to do.
Well, that sucks. I guess you're going to have to sit there and be bored then. It's going to be a long detention. If you guys need me, I'll be in my office next door. Hopefully you don't. And also, I have a sign-in sheet, so if you need to use the bathroom, you have to come to my office and sign out.
Fine, you guys did good. Not being rowdy.
Then why are you here? I'll go back to the office.
You got professors. Interesting. Hey, you over there doing your homework. What's your name?
What do you want?
I want another name.
Why?
So I can call you by your name instead of making sound.
Why do you start off by asking what your name instead of making sound better?
You right. I'll take that into consideration for when I want to engage in a conversation with someone I don't know. Thanks.
Gabby.
Nice. My name is Mark.
Pleasure. But can I get back to my homework now?
Sure. Just out of curiosity, why are you serving detention? You seem, I don't know, not the detention.
Well, that's because this is my first time. It's always something ridiculous. Someone copied my English paper, and the teacher did not believe that it was my original. So irritating. So my options were to get detention and do another paper and get another need to finish this thought and still get me mad.
Damn. That's tough. That sucks. I kinda guess you could say I kinda deserve to be in detention.
Well, what did you do to get yourself in this room of fun?
Well, I got in here because, you know, that viral video of the guy in the library that goes off and yells fuck school.
Oh yeah, that was a good one.
Well, yeah, same. So my friend and I bet that I couldn't do the exact same thing in the public library.
Oh, no you didn't.
Yep, I did. I had a mini fake tantrum in the school library. I was all fine and dandy until I noticed the school principal was there, and not only did he saw me act out, but he heard me as well.
That's something. I can't believe the principal heard you. I guess you're right. It makes it seem that you're in here. I mean, I get it. Money is money, but why risk sparing your character for a few bucks?
Well, for one, I didn't think I was going to get in trouble.
Are you serious? You really thought you were going to get in trouble after you disrupt student activities and yell, especially when you're swearing. I don't know. Are you dumb or are you stupid?
Dang, sis. You really this blunt?
I mean, I guess. I'm an honest person.
Tough. It's a good trait. But you just met me and you're already dragging me, acting like you never done anything crazy or out of pocket.
Alright, fine. I'll dial it down. But not really. I don't have the time to be acting like a fool.
Well, I mean, there's a first for everything.
True. You sound like you have something up your sleeve.
I might have something.
To be honest, I'm kind of over this. I'm over here doing this work. You caught all my attention in the past few minutes.
You hungry?
Say what?
Are you hungry?
I heard you. I just didn't expect that to come out of your mouth. But yeah, I found that in a block.
I'm hungry, and I want to get to know you more. Let's ditch this place and get something to eat.
Alright, you fine?
I mean, sure.
I'm just messing. I can pay for myself.
But regardless, I'll pay. It's my cheap.
Okay. Should we tell the teacher?
Yeah, because he will let us go.
Hey, y'all, you feel like girls inside? Think like shit. Everyone has y'all.
to go. My son needs to be picked up from soccer, and adventure is over. I hope you guys have a good weekend. I don't want to see you guys back in here. I don't want to be here. So, yeah.
Well, look at that. Perfect time. I literally would have been bored out of my mind.
Same. At first, I seemed irritating, but you're good company. Not that I needed any.
Nah, you got jokes.
I'll try.
What you in the mood for?
I don't know, whatever.
Jenny?
Sounds great.
All right, we are. Let's go.